Okay. Let's do this. Because I'm going to have a squad, so I'm going to end up making you a platoon and just drag me in. Sorry, just drag us into the main squad. What continent are we on right now? Hi, everybody, by the way. Sorry. Wow, I did not mean to ignore you guys. I'm just trying to make sure that things working. Things working. Things are working. So, looks like you're good. Webcam seems to be on still. So, let's go kill some peoples. Sorry, you said Esimir, correct?
Sir, we're in Esimir.
Frank, warp gate, Q thing. What do you need when I get there? That's going to take like a half hour.
Half hour. We just helped somebody out build a turn on a hive on Eli Barrack.
Okay, roger that. Well, do you need anything specific class-wise or any ants or anything?
We probably need you guys to get here.
Now we
got it. Looks like we just activated the
light
hive,
on
so
the issue.
Probably going to get attacked
soon.
Oh,
that's bright.
I don't think we need, we have a group of people here. I think we have enough,
This is an AODR, squad or platoon.
Oh.
It's just two guys, Bazooka.
He has the Zerg with you?
Everyone drop the squad to help, to assist.
Oh, it's 100% nice.
Hey, you...
They do have a hive, Stormtrooper 2017 on the west side, or the east side, sorry.
TR's been
Give me all that
to
chili.
Push out of that
Where's
lattice,
the chili?
But
I like chili
it seemed to do it.
Where are you? Chili man, where are you? There you are. Where's my chili?
It's
you
just
no,
score
you said you love chili, so I just kind of assumed that you were offering chili. So now I'm expecting chili. So where's my chili,
will
bro?
Generate a victory point, what they call it, depending on.
Oh, there it is. Wait, no, go. Wait, stop.
The efficiency.
That's right in your backpack. No, it's yours. No, it's my chili. No.
The reason they requested assistance on the hive.
Chili.
The
hive
in enemy territory. Or something that you don't control, you need, you require, 12
Bro, make some more chili!
So we kinda helped out.
Got extra ammunition here. Oh, extra ammunition, sweet. Hey, you making chili? With your extra ammunition?
If you want some action, we're probably gonna be hit in...
With chili.
I'd say now.
We
might get dropped on by three squads.
Can you, like, pull us over into your squad? Because we don't really have enough to do two squads at the moment. I've got ammo
for you here. Incoming galaxy.
Incoming galaxy, guys. Here we go. You wind him. Got a galaxy coming.
Oh, gotcha. This is interesting. I like this. So I have a question. Let's say I buy a base piece, and let's say it gets destroyed. Will I need to buy that base piece again in order to place it, or no?
No. You don't need to buy it again, but you have to first unlock it.
That's what I mean. Like,
If you use Station Cash to buy it, let's say, then it should cost Cordium to buy it after that. Because you now own it, basically.
Yeah, gotcha. How the
hell
do I get
into this page? There's one time to unlock it, but then you have to purchase it each time with Cordium.
Cool. Rock's alarm went off.
They got dropped on by, two squads. We already have action here.
Well, I'm having action too with my Q. My 1 minute 30 second queue.
So, am I able to place things down in your base or no?
By default, you have three walls and one turret, anti-infantry turret unlocked, and it's actually pretty helpful.
but I'm able to, oh, that shit blew up. But I'm able to place stuff down in, like, your base, for example.
Yeah, it's anybody in the faction can do it as long as they're within range. Right,
so how, if I were to do that, how would I do that?
So you go up to the silo, accordium silo, you go to the screen, you press E, pick what you want, buy it with the accordium, then go around until you see where you can place it, that's green, then you press E to place it. Hola, Blood Wolf. How are you? I'm loving that helmet. That's pretty awesome. And the color of the friggin' armor. What color is that?
They have a galaxy. They just gal drop.
Oh, bye.
Gal drop behind the base to the south. To this southeast side.
They're using maxes. They use maxes.
I did that.
Max, they're in the shield area. Yeah, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
We need the tag mines at the hive area.
Alright, while I'm waiting to warp here, might as well.
Hold on.
Mozzie around. Mosquito.
Oh.
Oh, that was fast.
I mean,
looks like a T-Rex built this.
Excuse me.
I thought that was pretty badass. So is the base gone now?
Yep.
Damn.
Dang. What happened?
They gal drop a squad of maxes, and unfortunately, yeah, they were at the hive area right away.
That sucks.
Yeah, nobody was paying attention to this outside because they had a Sunday on the northeast side of the base.
There was an enemy hive at 100% right across from Frostfall Overlook. We should do a gal drop.
Hey, I just gotta get something going. I'm gonna. Geeno, I'm gonna pass it to you.
Warp gate.
Okay. I'm just not in the continent yet, so if you can wait 35 seconds, that'd be good.
I did that. Okay, gentlemen, I'm gonna be passing a squad lead to our outfit leader, Captain Geeno. He's gonna be in Esimir. I just need to set up something. I'm waiting for him to get onto Esimir.
Should we spawn onto Frostfall, guys? They have more men on it. Can you guys hear me? Test.
There we go. Warp comms
are good, sir.
Alright, so what are we doing? What's the plan now?
Well, I'm going to be taking over, so I'm going to look at the map once I get over to Esimir.
And then I would suggest Frostfall Overlook.
You may suggest it, but I have to look at it first.
Take your time.
Frostfall Overlook, yes. Come back to the warp. Well, getting that galaxy that we have up. I need.
I'm gonna switch over to a max real quick.
So, I'll stay engineer then. I'll go medic. Jack, can you go medic as well?
I am waiting for deployment.
Okay.
You need infantry, I'm assuming.
Yes. I just stick with infantry. Bazooka. I'm sorry. Okay, we should be fine. Yeah, combo. You're getting a max, right? Ghost, where are you?
I'm a heavy.
Are you in Esimir, though?
Yes, okay. I'm in the galaxy.
Okay. I'm just thinking, we should be okay, as long as I stay back and play it smart. Gonna wait for this guy. We're gonna drop. Could also go to raw materials. That's probably better.
Traverse is empty as well.
Okay, once everybody's in, we can take off.
Raw materials just got capped.
What?
The raw materials just got capped, it's ours.
No, it's not. It's going down. Hey, just that chick, if you want to redeploy, we're in a galaxy, we're going over to raw materials at the moment.
I'll grab the other medic.
Okay, roger. Any of you guys in the outfit, if you want to join us, you're more than welcome to. We are on Esmir though, so you're probably going to have a queue. We're going to drop on top of that building and then see what's going on first. I know we're getting the base right now, but still 50.
Let me know when to drop.
Yeah, roger that. Enemy vehicle spotted. Alright. Identified an enemy liberator. In 3... spotted. Hostile air transport. 2... 1... Drop. Drop, 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 drop.
Let's do this, boys.
Bazooka, keep that up for a while. They're gonna drop right on top of us. They're dropping right after us.
I almost dropped on that gal.
They're dropping right after us.
They're dropping... Gal's dropping.
Okay, I'll get you guys up. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. I'm down. Jack, get me up. I'm right beside you, quick.
This gal isn't gonna last very long.
Okay, ditch it then.
Where to, boss?
Just, yeah, we're gonna go for that Sunday.
To the north.
They're still going sending up to the south. They got a couple to the south. Where's... Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Don't go out yet, don't go out yet. Let's go to the one to the north. Everybody group up at the waypoint. Moving towards the waypoint. Regroup at waypoint, please. Rock, come back up north. Come back up north. WD combo, come back up north. We got a Sunny right over here we got to deal with. Okay, from here, start taking out the Sunday right here. I want heavies on that. Me and Jack will cover the back with the engineer as well. So the engineer I need back here too. WD combo, please come over here and help us, dude. You and Rock can cover with me and Jack on these doors while we're trying to take out the Sunday.
One sec, I gotta turn up the chat volume.
Roger that. Got it? Did we get it? Perfect. Okay, come back to the building. We're now going to go south together. Moving south to this building. Stick with me if you can. Stick together with the squad. Do not go off on your own, please. See, this building's hot, so we're going to come in here together and start clearing it out. My beacon is down as well.
Alright, where are we going?
To the waypoint. Waypoint's actual.
Yo, Rock, we got guys on the other side of the roof.
Yeah, we got guys everywhere, so use this rooftop. Watch for them gal dropping as well.
Position to switch to an airburst.
Yeah, go for it. You know what? Go for the air.
Alright.
The enemy Sunday coming up to the southwest by south. Guy on the roof, guy on the roof. I'm down. They're right above us with the Val, or, what do you call it? Perfecto. Okay, I'm gonna use the teleporter. Got another sunny coming around towards the east. Just stay at that building though. We'll be fine, someone just stay up here. They are downstairs now. Downstairs, come downstairs. Or maybe they're upstairs, I don't know, they're everywhere. Never mind, go back up, yeah, never mind.
I was down on the roof.
Where are my heavies? To the northeast, there is a tank and a harasser that could get killed.
Alright, yeah, it is, I'm coming up, I'm on my way back right now.
Watch for their light assaults. They're gonna be light assaulting. They must have a Sunday over. That's okay. They must have a Sunday over towards the southeast from us. Okay. Group up. Rock, where are you headed?
Ammo, I'm out of ammo.
Do we not have an engineer? No, we don't. Okay. We'll wait for Rock, and then what we're gonna do... When we come...
There's no A.
Yeah, that's fine. Just keep it up, just in case. So once we get everybody regrouped over here, we're gonna push out towards the waypoint. But we're not gonna move out just until... Or just yet, sorry.
I'm being engaged.
Roger. Where at?
Roof. It's from the lib.
Okay.
Can I get some repairs? On the roof?
Yeah, we need somebody to go engineer. Can
now,
I get
that? Now I need a medic. That'll
yeah.
Be coming.
I'm coming.
Jack's got you. Bazooka's coming from engineer. Oh, I just fell off the roof.
You almost had me.
Yeah, no, it looks like the roof has been zeroed by some lightnings.
Yeah, hold on, Jack. Get a revive grenade in a second. I'm coming.
Perfect.
There we go. Okay.
You want me to come back as engineer?
No, you're fine. Come back as heavy. Okay, regroup with me. We're going bottom floor. We're going to push out to those rocks and make sure that the Sunday that's possibly over there is dead. Yeah, there's a Sunday right over here. Tim to the bottom floor. Come to bottom floor. Rock, come to bottom floor, dude. And we're gonna push out and fight these guys. Kill this Sunday. We're going to waypoint first. My waypoints are always actual, okay? So just keep an eye on those waypoints. Let's go. Move out.
I mean, yeah, that's what I meant. We're gonna regroup at the waypoint.
No, then we're pushing past towards that orange smoke. So keep running towards the orange smoke.
Got it.
And you keep shooting the air that comes around. I keep moving. Terodi, I'm coming to you right now. Keep moving towards the waypoint. Rock's almost dead. Yeah, Rock's dead. I'm coming to revive. Bazooka, get ready to prepare. There is an infantry nerf.
Taking out that max.
Let me send you this right. There's an infiltrator somewhere around too, so. Okay, repair. I'm gonna get ghost up. Okay, we got a sniper somewhere. Where is he?
West.
Yep, okay, let's go west. Follow me.
To southwest.
Yep. On me.
Oh, that liberator fucked up.
Yep.
Or maybe I did. One of the two.
Harasser.
Hey, kill the harasser, kill the harasser.
Oh, my God, harasser. Flew right above me. Can I get an engineer?
Buddy, back, back. I can
repair that. Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna move to waypoint now. Stay frosty. This fight is all but one. Yeah, that's
We have another sniper southwest.
Yeah, it's fine. Let's just move. We can shoot him as we go. The brass is impressed. Good work. Try and get to this rock. Try and get to this rock.
Wind down.
Perfect. Don't forget the zigzag, guys. Don't forget the zigzag.
I mean, it's pretty difficult for Max to zigzag.
Well, Maxes are kind of exempt from that, but...
Alright, cool.
Okay, with me. Rock, if you want to go on the opposite side, go for it.
I'm down.
Yep, I'm gonna get you. Or Jack's gonna get you. Bazooka, hold on, I'm gonna put a spawn beacon. Spawn beacon deployed.
Thank you. We're getting picked off from behind us.
Yeah, we need to get everybody up, regroup with me. Just keep moving. We're gonna keep moving.
Alright.
We're gonna push this way. Roger. Let's move with me.
Engineers, I need you.
Let's get into cover more first before we do that.
Thank you. Well, I mean, I was on the verge of dying. Stop
shooting! Check the liberator. I'll get you fixed up. Calm down. Liberator.
We're good. Perfect.
I'm down.
Next time that room comes by, I'm tearing.
Keep moving.
Keep moving. Keeps open.
Keep moving. We'll repair up here more. Okay, do a quick repair right here. Repair, medic
I'm
up.
I'm already repaired.
Okay. Just hold up, Amanda. Hold up. Everybody regroup with me. Perfect. You guys are doing great. Okay. Let's move up. I've got
ammo for you here. Oh, Blaine's coming back. Blaine's coming back.
Roger that.
Yeah, that lib is well sorted. So, spent a lot of points. There we go.
Let's move. We'll repair once we get to the, once we get over here. What the heck is this? Okay, move to the building, the A building. We're just moving right to the A building.
Let's go, Max Brethren.
Yeah, Maxes should go first, and our heavies as well. Medics at the back more. Stay together. If you notice you're alone, stop and wait.
Spawn beacon right here.
Okay, I'll kill it. You guys move. You guys keep moving.
Enemy dropped in front of you.
Ready to go.
He is probably an infiltrator.
You guys move. Go in the building. Go.
My fault. Sorry, teammate. I know I hit someone. Reloading.
Contact directly south.
Okay, D-Rock. Or sorry, Rock. I want you down here with Bazooka. You and Bozoka are gonna hold down here with Manda. Everybody else is up top.
I can't see coming. Galaxy coming in. Dropped on the south side.
Roger.
I can't get in there, I guess.
I need repairs. I need to do repairs.
Into where?
Now. I can't get to where you guys are at for some reason.
Well, just try your best.
I'm down. They're pushing up the stairs.
There's a 2 minute queue. I'll be in 2 minutes. I'll revive the combo. Max coming up.
Other one.
I'm down again.
Oh my god.
They're doing a whole push.
Revive grenades.
Yep, revive grenades are out. Just get up and start shooting.
15 seconds before it's over.
It's okay. That's okay. Just everybody hold your spawn. Head back to Aurora Materials. Regroup on the A point at Aurora Materials.
Got it.
We're just going to make sure they don't get this base. Because they're going to come here after. If I can get two people to do maxes again, strictly anti-infantry, that'd be great. Perfect. Everybody.
Got it.
Yep. Everybody over here on the point. Just come right to the point. Come right to the point.
Ammunition here. Sniper on the southeast mountain.
Roger that. Yeah, everybody just come right to the point. We're going to hold the point. Because they're definitely coming here in a minute 30. So if you got turrets, put them down. If you're an engineer. I should only have 3 engineers max. Less than that, actually, if I can. I need a few more heavies than anything. I'm just going to set the squads up right now.
I'll be in 53 seconds.
Roger that.
I'm on my way back.
Hey, watch out. All right. Liberator's back. He's on the spawn room.
Really?
Alright, I'm here. I'll get a Mozzie and come over and help. Finally on the continent. What's going on?
Any of you guys that are still trying to get over to Ezimir, just get in the queue and do your thing on Hassan until you get over here. Everybody else should be sticking here.
I just got here, so I'm wondering, where you need me.
Yeah, come to Aurora Materials. If you could go, what are you right now, class-wise? If you could go heavier, light assault. Yeah, I don't need another medic. I only need 3 medics, so me, Sari, and Jack are getting medics.
I'm a light assault.
Come on, we'll use another engineer.
Two galaxies coming in, get ready.
I'll become an engineer if you need one.
There's a ton of engineers already, too. Yeah, roger that. Everybody just hold on the point. Just get on the point. At this point, classes don't matter to me. Pick one, come over. Yeah. So I could always use another max.
I'll grab one.
Just everybody stay on the point.
So where do you want Wombo or WD?
Just float around. Make sure to watch up all these doors, and if you see a push, you just focus that push.
There's a liberator.
Yep. I'll come get you. Hold on. We're fine. We'll be fine as long as we hold that point.
Over the material lab.
Braille, I'm coming to get you.
The one that just gave me that one.
Oh yeah, that one is so certed out. Carlin. Someone put a lot of certs into that.
Carlin, come to the point. Carlin, come to the point.
Clear climb, showman, here they come.
Do we know which direction they're mainly coming from?
From C building to the west. Not go out there. Air heavy assault with gunfire rockets, shoot the door frame. Just constantly shoot it.
Here they go, the light assault coming in right now.
Bazooka, spam those recon darts ASAP. Everywhere in this room.
Bombo needs an engineer on him. Let me heal. He's on the northwest doorway.
Yeah, he's got one, he's got one. We're good.
Oh, that just hit.
I got him.
What am I hitting? Recon dart?
Zoom into your mini maps, guys. Press the right bracket key to zoom in twice or 3 times.
Neutralize. Key. Alright. I have a light assault flying around. I can repair that.
Okay, I'm just gonna check the map real quick. Like, they definitely don't pop us, so they could push out your point. I'm an engineer.
They're still up high.
Yeah, just don't get yourself killed by getting too far. Stay in this building. Yeah, perfect. Keep spamming those recon darts.
Send you guys. There's no fire.
Yeah.
Sniper.
It's there. Where'd you say the Sundy was?
I accidentally just team killed.
Sundy's to the west.
Perfect, okay.
The Sundy's on the map. I got you.
Okay, let's push. We're pushing. Push that C building. One max on one walkway, one on the other. Push, push, push. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Pushing, we're pushing.
I'm down.
Secure top floor first. There's grenade out for right flank. Use the balcony, gentlemen. Don't go down there if we have the balcony to shoot
enemy
up there.
Enemy Sunder is right here. Enemy Sunder is right here outside the doorway.
Yep. Squad lead. We're working on it. Let's get the top cleared, then the bottom, then push for that Sundy.
Could you do some repairs?
Sunder on the two Sundies.
I'm actually kind of glad I grabbed that
two Sundies, guys.
Sundy down.
Wait, one more Sundy.
Go to the south one. Go to the south one. Don't worry about infantry. Don't worry about infantry. Don't worry about infantry. Focus the armor or the Sundies first.
Reviving bazooka.
They have an infiltrator trying to flank around.
Roger, we'll deal with them after.
Sundy down.
Perfect. Okay, come back into the building. Back into the building.
And two enemy infiltrators still left.
Reviving.
No, stay inside. Stay inside.
I'll respawn.
Trying to revive champion.
I'm good. I respawn.
Okay, there's.
We have a galley coming in, galaxy coming in.
Yeah, come back to point.
Coming back to point. Everybody to point, everybody back to point. They just dropped people at the A point.
Incoming.
Where's
watch
those
doors, we need some recon dots.
Yeah, everybody back to A.
I need ammo.
Roger. Somebody put ammo down.
Max is on a location.
Everybody good on health? Roger,
all
set.
Got extra ammunition here.
It's gotta be infantry.
Well, right now the pop says it's even, 50-50, so they gotta be here and they gotta be pushing at some point. Just stay back, don't go out there. Stay back in here, let them come to us. Rock, let them come to us, bro.
Roger.
Come back to A. They're gonna gal drop for sure, at least with one group.
They have a live up to my head above.
Yep.
Everybody get in.
Just stand back from the door a bit. You can see down that balcony just fine.
Have a shield bubble up on the west doors. Don't forget to utilize it.
I'm an engineer. I'll repair you. Pretty perfect.
Liking my spot. It's pretty dope.
Okay.
Oh, I wish it was a weapons terminal.
Okay, everybody come over to the vehicle terminal, and you're going to get my Sunny in a second.
Roger that.
Watch the elevator still around.
Yep, he's looking at the doorways.
Somebody's hacking our terminal.
Which one?
Was somebody hacking our terminal? I saw it blinking.
No. Get my Sunny, just jump, get into my Sunny, ASAP. Oh, we're platooning now.
Pretty Sunday.
I just took a hit from somebody.
Okay, anybody not a max, just redeploy, please. Anybody not a max, just redeploy.
Oh yeah, get out of dodge, quick, that lib's on us. Line it up.
Maybe it's falling back.
Ooh, an ant.
Whoa! What?
Damn, what was that? Couldn't get out in time.
Right in front of us.
There was tank mines right in front of us, apparently.
No, it wasn't tank mine, I don't think.
That's what it said it was.
Spawn here. Yeah, it was a tank mine.
Oh.
I mean, should spawn here?
Yeah, just tank. Keep spawning
here. Get out of here.
Run!
I'm lagging, I'm gonna leave.
Roger that.
Oh, we got a Bravo. Bravo 1 can come into.
Okay, everybody, just give me a second here. I gotta read the map again. Why don't you guys get back to the squad waypoint? Sit up there and hold. Whoever's got that tank, I mean, just try and kill enemy tanks, but sit up there and let's see what we can do from that.
An enemy mag rider.
Yeah. Done or drill?
Enemy Sunderer, coming from the west.
Yeah, never mind. Let's just kill that Sundy. Stay on top of this building, get heavies and stuff. Everybody regroup on the waypoint building, please.
Mag rider.
I'm gonna run,
Enemy Sunderer coming from the west.
I'm gonna run AT. Or AV.
That's fine.
There's an air guy on the rock. We got a Sandy coming in. South of the squad waypoint. Southwest of squad waypoint. South of squad waypoint. Blow up that Sandy right in front of us.
Here they come.
Watch the light assault, sorry.
Oh, I got killed on a vehicle pad. Can I get it repaired? I was walking across the vehicle pad. I was being stupid.
You're too far away, sorry. I can't get to you.
Am I? Alright, that's fine.
Okay, I'm watching the downstairs doors.
Pick your target, start shooting at these tanks. I don't even care if you kill them, just make them go away. Whoever's got that tank, Carlin, you need to come over on this side with that tank at least. I did not ask anybody to pull armor. You're now basically compromising our squad a bit, but that's fine. Just come over with it. Well.
Now you just passed by. We're clear of the galaxy.
I'm coming in with AV. Give me a direction on where the vehicles are.
Look south.
They're coming from southwest.
Enemy Sandy coming in from the southeast.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Enemy Sandy up the hill. Whoa. Southeast.
Hold comms. IA is getting taken. Everybody come back to A. Let's go. Everybody back.
Roger.
Putting the AV guy. Nope. This way. For real, back. Through this door.
Stay behind me. Stay behind me. I'll take the hits. It's gotta be an infiltrator.
Yeah, I think it might be.
No, it was a medic.
Okay, back to the building we were just at. We're just gonna keep doing that if it gets threatened, so.
The facility is secure.
Yeah, everybody just group up over here. There's that base or over there that's being a problem too.
Yeah.
I do have a glaive, so if you want me to put it down so we can bombard the base, let me know.
Yeah, man, might as well.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna need to. You need to give me. I need to pull an ant and I need to set some stuff up.
Say what?
To get the glaive, I need to set up. I need to set up some equipment.
He needs a silo and
I just killed a friendly because I wasn't paying attention.
I need an ant, and then I just gotta set up a couple things.
These freaking red,
yeah, it's gonna take too much time. I've got other priorities.
Depends on how quickly I can find Cordium. If I can find Cordium, it shouldn't take too long.
It's gonna take a little bit because all of it that was around here is gone from the other enemy ants, so.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're gonna do with that.
Well, look into it, figure it out.
You know what? Actually, why don't you get. No, never mind. You're already doing it. Okay, well, you do that thing. The rest of you guys. We're gonna move out on foot, because I can't get an ant out here.
I got some repairs before we move.
Well, yeah, come down to the bottom floor. Get Bazooka up. Get to the bottom floor once you're ready. Yep, bottom floor, let's go. Bottom floor. As in, like.
That's like two sets of stairs, man.
Great, apparently it's hard.
Alright, if I can pull the cordium at my current site and place it, we should be good to go.
Okay. We're gonna keep moving, so let's go. Move out, head to waypoint.
I'll do that.
We're gonna try to do something.
Enemy harasser coming from the northwest.
Roger.
And mag rider.
Yeah, okay.
All harassers inbound. I just got wrecked.
That's fine. Yeah, everybody else just start shooting these guys. Don't forget to hop over these guys if they try and run you over.
Medic down.
Another medic down.
Just trying to res people.
Yeah.
Oh, I ended up down.
Okay, everybody hold your spawn. Hold your spawn. Buddy Glaive, you just keep doing what you're doing, but I'm going to get a galaxy and stop trying to...
Why don't we get armor? Why don't we get armor?
Because we don't really need armor. And we can drop behind them. Plus, I was actually thinking of switching to the biolab.
I mean, they have a forward base.
Oh boy. Lightnings.
Yeah, just free to play. Get in the galaxy. We're gonna go for a biolab. Take that. Or help take that. They want to take Aurora, actually, we might as well let them have it for now, as long as we can get this biolab. Everybody redeploy into the galaxy, redeploy into
the
galaxy.
God, their weapons are overpowered, man. It's retarded.
I think Dunn or Drell is the only guy not doing that, but that's fine. Everybody else should be in the galaxy.
Can you fucking hear me?
What?
What's up, Doug?
Yay.
Here you sir.
Oh, this is the wrong channel. I'm so sorry.
Yes, are you talking to I'm so sorry about that?
Bye.
Bye. Okay, drop. And you guys are going for the shield gen? You're not going for any points.
Roger that.
In fact, I'm gonna ditch the gallon going too.
Follow me, gentlemen. Follow me. You're going the wrong way, gentlemen. Better go to the C building.
This way.
Of course, I fell through the world.
Go through this way. You fell through the world?
Pretty much.
Yeah, that happens sometimes. Hey, we are contacting that building, gentlemen.
Don't go to C. God damn it.
Hey, Angel's Grace.
Can't avoid it.
Not much.
Yeah, I jumped down before I got there, but I got picked off.
I avenged you, though. It's all good.
Try and group up with us. We are at the biolab. We are getting the shield generator. I don't know why you guys are at C. Go for the shield gen and just sit on it and hold it.
No, we had to pass by C. Because we came from the
shield
north.
Shield gen over point. So is... I was trying to be
sneaky. I tried ninjaing it, but they caught me.
Is the enemy max on the point along with an engineer? Oh, that's left. From what I killed.
So after I fought off a galaxy and a harasser, I got killed by a lib. Just trying to set up this fucking thing.
We're just gonna work on the shield generator.
Yep.
One sec.
Keep, just hold
we
that shield generator.
Yeah, I got.
South.
Any Sunder attacking out, Sunder?
Roger, if you can do that first and then get up here ASAP, that's what we want.
Roger that.
Oh, they got a lot of guys in here now.
Enemy lightning is down. Sunder is secure.
Okay, just regroup on that balcony or the pad right there. Oh, that's a lot of freaking harassers.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a lot of harassers.
Okay.
It's actually kind of scary.
That's actually really impressive.
They're rolling together. That poor lightning's getting slaughtered.
Yeah.
Losing this. Focus out there! The Vanu sovereignty has taken the facility.
Yeah, the pop's not terrible, but...
Jeez. That's an insane amount of harassment.
Yeah.
I want to sneak around this side.
Yeah, why don't we all sneak around, actually? Head around the left. Head around the left on the outside of the biolab. Where Alpha 11's going. Yeah, just wait for a few other guys.
Alright, I'm waiting. I'll wait 5 and I'll go. Come on, get up here. Push up here too.
Spawn beacon is deployed. Yeah, so go up and then head to the left and hug the left all the way around. Coming from behind.
Once we get close to the pad, stop and regroup so all 5 of us can get on that pad.
I got you covered. I don't see anybody.
Perfect.
Roger that. Move it towards the pad.
Wait, you got some guys.
I'm down, I'm down.
Hold on, revive me.
Roger that.
Infiltrated to the left.
I got glitched in a wall and I'm just worthless.
Okay, let's go.
You're not worthless, we all love you.
The sentiment's right, nice, go, but go, I know go, you're lying through your teeth.
Let's, you know what, we're gonna hit B. We're gonna sit on B. The reason why is because we gotta get the IR pop off of that side. So hit on head B and sit on it.
They're all on the other side, boss. They're all on the other side. So should be able to get over there.
Well, in this case, I'm gonna spawn a sacrificial max and just try to keep him busy on this flank.
How did I kill Bazooka?
There's a lot of them in there, holy shit.
Oh, behind.
Upstairs.
I can cover this side if someone can cover my back.
They're reviving Bazooka.
Honestly, I always thought they should put a shield gen in the biolab that disables, like, the dome shield.
How you doing with that, with that glaive there,
Don? I'm down. Can I revive?
Yeah, you can use the glaive to disable the dome shield and they can have aircraft, like, pound them.
I got pounded by a galaxy, a lib, and a harasser by myself, so no, the glaive did not make it up.
Yeah.
Hey, I at least made myself enough of a problem that they had to send 3 weapons to see for me.
The fact that you tried, that's what counts.
Yeah, I tried my ass off.
Hold on. It to me. Don't spawn at that Sunny. What's that Sunny doing at Manny Lake right now?
Sunder is done.
Yeah, just hold on. Don't spawn anywhere just for a second.
Roger that. We have so many tanks down here at the Manny Fortress that they're not coming up here to support the biolab.
I know. Well, I'm wondering
what are they going to do?
True.
I'm just looking at all the map right now and trying to figure out what the best place to do.
I wish I had fractures. It'd be great.
If you can set that Sunday up near that teleporter room at Manny Lake Satellite, we could
That's
spawn
what I was
there.
Trying to do, and a Sunday was keeping me from doing it, and then right when I got into a tough spot, it went away.
Okay, go to Manny Lake Satellite, guys.
That's happened.
Yeah, we're going to just secure that, and then we'll use that teleporter.
I'm going to pull Max.
Yeah, we'll pull Max's in a second. Just hold up.
Yeah, we got it. It's the guy who capped it. I ran over, so.
Nice. Sunder's to the west of the tower.
Our Sunday.
Well, I mean,
it
would be rude if you didn't run him over. Let's be honest.
Exactly.
Well, it's funny because you were commenting to me, and I was just trying to get myself back, and then he just happened to get under my wheels.
Okay, I need a lot of maxes. Bazooka, stay engineer. Dunna, stay engineer. The medics, stay medics. Everybody else, go max and come and regroup on this teleporter room. Do not use the teleporter just yet.
Proud of that.
But it's so shiny.
Great, isn't it?
It's so beautiful.
That wasn't one of us that just. Okay, no, they're puppies.
So we got some more VS out here.
Contact. We got contact south.
Okay.
Right after that, an infiltrator.
Go kill him.
He's on A. Got extra ammunition here. Contact down.
Flanking. Reviving Alpha 6.
When the hell did that spawn as a heavy?
don't know.
You tell me, I'm not you.
Exactly.
Better go back over here.
No idea when that happened.
Got extra ammunition. Dude, looks like you have giant forklifts on your arm.
Okay, is everybody ready?
Yep. Yeah, it looks like we're all here.
Hold on. For real, switch to Max, please.
Yes.
And Trody, switch to Max.
I have zero certs in that. Just
I don't care.
No.
That's fine. Don't worry about it.
Alright, I'm back. What do you need?
Max.
Command on Esmir, we need
all right, yeah, I'm here.
Fortress, we're having a hard time taking it.
Which kind of Max?
Anti-infantry.
Yeah.
See, I'm more of a classics kind of guy. I like my Max stock.
Okay, let's go. Everybody
in. Done?
Yep, and then. DOS spoke up and regroup with us.
Wow, I almost just got killed.
Yep. Okay, we're not going out the door to the west. We're going out this door to the southeast in a minute. Let's repair the rail first.
I'm an engineer. I'm sorry, you want me to go first?
No. Come over here to the southeast door, and we're going to move out. Follow me. Let's go.
Right by.
I can't hear you. What?
Shoot down enemy Max.
Yeah.
And it's a turret. Enemy Max, I'm dead.
Keep pushing. Medics try and get the bodies up. Spread out, Maxes. Perfect. Keep pushing. Pushing around this way.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to the shield room again, remember.
Jesus, holy Maxes.
Just move this way. Shoot at that Max to make him cover and then come towards the shield. Everybody come towards the shield. I'll cover as you guys try and enter. Everybody go.
Enemy Max?
Yeah, let's go.
Max down.
Okay, hold this room. Somebody foot this gen. I'm gonna hold this northwestern doorway. I need an engineer on me.
Yeah, it looks like we got Jack on.
Just got shot down on my way. Where are you guys at?
We are in the biolab. Just use the Manny Lake spawn and then teleport over.
That's it. Yep.
Just don't be afraid to suppressing fire, guys. Don't be afraid to suppressing fire.
We can't flip it.
That's okay. Hold on. What's fine? We got pop there. We're fine. Just keep holding.
I'll check it out.
Don't freak out. I'm down. They're using C4 on that back door.
20 seconds.
Get these bodies up.
Stay close together, guys. Let the puppies deal with that side by you off of 12 and stick more on this northern side.
Hey, sorry, you
got 5 seconds.
9 seconds.
Yeah, I'm dead, sir. I don't think we have a medic up there. You still have a medic up there?
Damn.
Yep, I'm coming back now from the teleporter.
That's fine. Use the teleporter. You should be able to just get right towards.
Up and down.
Depending on some.
I wasn't aware that shield gen got stabilized at any point.
No, me neither.
Keep pushing.
Too many lashers.
Yeah, right. Frank.
I keep almost getting rezzed.
The lashers, they're just spamming us with slashers.
Yeah, we'll just spawn when you're dead. What is going on over here? Okay. Well, if we got this back, then yeah, I keep using that Sunday. Come on over. Okay, let's just keep it up. Let's keep going. Yeah, regroup with me over here on the southern side. Regroup with me on the southern side.
Ready?
Sorry, Bazooka.
Regroup on this side.
Got your revive, thank you.
Yep, we're gonna do it.
There's a lot of enemy
yep.
infantry out.
Everybody come over here. Everybody come over here. Right on me. We're gonna move out in a second. We're gonna move out. Okay, on three. We're going for A. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Push out, push out, push out. Going for A. Just push in there. Get on A, get on A, get on A. Why are people not going for A? I don't know, but should be going for A.
Revive grenades out. Revive grenades out, 2 revive grenades out.
Freaking Beetlejuice, get out of here. Okay, from A, you guys need to you need to shoot from A out towards anywhere, basically. That's gonna hold the flank.
Why did you kill me through the wall?
Last
hacker.
Sorry, whoever I just killed.
Revive grenades on A.
Do we even have a medic up here?
No.
Medic's down.
Okay, hold in that room, hold in that room. This shield gen room.
Get to you.
Go to the north side again. We're gonna push out from there and get on the shield or the SCU in a minute. They got the generator, so.
We're still pushing for A?
Nope. We're now on the north side, over here by Jack and me. We're gonna try and push out this door. Okay, everybody with me.
Push out the washer.
Yeah.
Drop down there. Do we wanna use the bridge to drop down?
You know, yeah, come back to C. Yeah. Let's do it that way.
Okay, gentlemen, go to C.
Come to C.
We're gonna drop at the bridge.
Group with me, 9 out. Angels, come back over here.
For somebody's applying pressure on B.
Yeah, they said light assault up top, just watch out. Get me up and then we're dropping down. Let's go, drop down.
Damn it.
Sorry, Travi.
Yep, perfect. If we can try and push on this side, everybody should be grouped up over here on this side.
Sorry.
Watch the light assaults on top. There's light assaults on top of the buildings.
Res grenades out.
Just keep using the Sundy over at the teleporter. Don't use any other Sundies. Use the teleporter and just come around. Okay, if everybody's dead, regroup at the teleporter room. Do not push in. If you can get another max, get another max.
I got it.
Coming back to teleporter room.
And then we're gonna head over there. I need everybody grouping up at the waypoint once we get over in here. So 10, 4... Everybody, okay, so the guys that are here, let's push in now. We're gonna push on that side, so back to the south. There are light assaults on top, light assaults on top. Stick with me, guys, you need to be sticking with the squad leader. Okay,
oh. Alright, SAW trooper.
Keep pushing. Push, 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 push.
Vibing, the raid.
I'm down.
Push out towards me, push out towards me. Throw grenades and everything if you got them.
I see what's said.
I don't understand how he instantly headshotted me as a max and killed me, but alright.
Roger that, okay.
There are two light assaults who are waiting for us. They threw C4. They took out a lot.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I didn't even
everybody
like,
just hold.
Register C4.
Hold your spawn. I'm looking at the map again.
Can't get slowly getting many fortress at least.
Yeah, I'm thinking we were gonna go over there and help. Spawn at the Sunday at the waypoint at Manny Fortress.
Go get. Yeah, taking the teleporter is probably not the best idea at this point.
Oh no, we're getting off the biolab and we're gonna get Manny first. Scrag, with me. Whoa, I don't know why you guys are just taking off. Stick with me. We're gonna go towards the southwest. Roger that. We're gonna push to the southwest, try and get up so that way we can head to this side. And we're gonna hold that side. So group with me here. Okay, moving. I'm gonna put a spawn beacon down once we get closer. Yeah, whatever. Friendly Sunny, perfect. Should have just spawned at this one instead.
No sniper behind us. But you missed.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Just keep moving.
There's usually a base back behind those mountains. That's probably what he's associated with.
Probably.
This way. Sorry. This way. I think we can get up here.
No, I don't think you can get up there.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, you definitely can. I just forget how.
Over here on the other side.
Go where sorry is.
Here where I'm at. You can get up over here.
I'm putting a spawn beacon down right here. Stay alert. Enemy heavy nearby. Enemy down. I literally just popped out.
You get them back up if they want to get right on the point.
I don't want to be on the point. I want to hold this side. I want to stop them from flanking against.
Our enemy, our friendly Sunder is being attacked.
By what?
I'm not too sure.
Okay, just try and get to the waypoint. We're gonna have to try and support Dunn in a second. Whatever you gotta do to get to the waypoint, I don't really care at this point. Just get to the waypoint.
I'm at the waypoint.
Okay, I need a medic on the waypoint to get Dunn and Daryl.
I threw a revive grenade at him.
Perfect. So we're holding this side from them coming out, basically, okay? And then we're probably gonna use this jump pad, depending on how the pop works.
Max cannot get up there.
Yep. Just we'll go around then. If you can't go up, just go around. I'm sure you guys can find a way.
Guys.
Freaking Lasher.
Lasher down.
Yep.
My bad, shot you.
Reviving script TR. Reviving those posts.
Push into their spawn.
Push, go.
Watch the left as soon as you come through here.
Reviving Charlie.
Right on the left as soon as you go through.
I gotta revive.
Reviving Geeno. Reviving Streak. Sneak.
Okay, any of you guys that just joined the squad, please don't go off and do your own thing. Please stay with the squad and work with us. We're going to be attacking the next base in a minute. We're regrouping back on the waypoint.
Still a sniper here.
Yeah, don't worry about the sniper. Let the puppies deal with it at this point. Regroup on the waypoint.
Alright, coming to you.
We'll try this one more time, now that we got more pop to work with.
Oh, are we taking the jump pad?
We will be, yeah.
Okay.
Everybody heal up here. Angels, you need to come over here, please.
Coming.
Hold up, I gotta get a water.
Yep, do it real quick. This is the time to do it. We're gonna take a few seconds.
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, everybody jump. Jump, 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 jump.
They're on it.
How did that guy freaking kill me so fast?
There's a grenade out.
Yep.
For those that may hit.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Just try and basically push this pad and hold it.
Oh, I fell.
Oh, crap. People that stab you, but you can't stab them as fast as they can stab you for no good reason.
Yeah, right?
Well, I fell.
I'm really sorry, man. I didn't mean that.
So we're just gonna stay back here for a second. I'm just trying to see what the map's like. Just hold this pad.
Yeah, we're getting on by the new conglomerate as well.
So much holding the pad is being pinned down on the pad.
I'm hoping the whole pop that was at Manny Fortress comes over here, but.
It always feels nice to take a proximity mine to the face.
Damn it! I get that all the time. Enemy gal!
I'll patch you up. I can heal you. Enemy soldier
behind us? Behind the staircases.
I owe you one.
Enemy left. Manny Lake is gonna might need some help.
That's okay.
Alright.
Let's check it out. We're good for right now.
How did that not kill him? Yeah, it's fine. Should be okay. Manny Lake is not important. But I'm not gonna keep committing to this if nobody else is, so.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah, no. Nope, 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 not happening. Plus the NC need to get hit. Okay, just hold your spawn if you die, redeploy if you can. I'm gonna get another galaxy. We're gonna go for after the NC and try and stop them from getting any more points on the board. Should we hive bust? Oh, probably. Okay, let me get a galaxy. If you guys can come into the galaxy as heavies, we might drop on one of these hives and see if we can do some damage. Actually, you know what? Come back to the warp gate and get some fracture or pounder maxes, and then we'll do it that way instead.
Copy that. Coming back.
We're gonna try and kill a few of these hives.
Going pounder.
You want what? Pounders won't do damage to towers, so I'm pretty sure.
No, they do.
Mm-hmm,
yeah, they do.
Alright, I thought it was only fractures.
Pounders or fractures, either one. Maxes, maxes, maxes.
Okay, well then, should I just not spawn as a max, since I just have stock?
Pull engineer. Yeah.
Alright, I'll pull on NG.
Okay, you want NG?
Couple medics and NGs and maxes.
Yep. Oh, well, then we got two medics, then.
Yep. And we got one NG, yeah. So I'm going to switch to an NG as well, and then we should be good.
I should mention I'm not squad lead. I'm sorry, just tell me to shut up if you need me to.
Oh, you're fine. Don't worry.
We're wasting a cores, that's the problem. We just gave up another core, I think.
Yeah. 2 and 4, redeploy, please. Redeploy into the galaxy. If you're not going to, please leave the squad, so I can actually have people who are going to be competent in here.
Yeah, a new VS high.
You might as well, Tim. I don't really listen.
Well, I always give people a chance. Although internet memes isn't promising.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, we hit your hive, cool.
Oops,
what spaced on that.
Where are we going?
We are headed to, yep.
To kill things.
A gun style, gentlemen.
Yeah, no
so
guns
I've built
whatsoever.
Bases. I've built bases at this location before. Once you're on top of the hill, you're not out of bounds, but it turns to out of bounds quick, so just beware.
Yeah.
Once we get there, they're going to be pinned. Like, they can't go anywhere.
Just don't do anything until I tell you to do something, like drop, okay? You gotta trust me, boys.
Yes, sir.
All I do is go where I'm told, shoot who I'm supposed to shoot, and heal who I'm told to heal.
First priority is going to be the targeting module. That's
yes.
The little module with the targeting icon. Next, if you spot a Sendi, or a spawn tube, call it out right away. Use a reference, the hive is a reference point. So if you see a spawn tube north of the hive, say spawn tube north of the hive.
Everybody's
triple sky shields on that.
Four sky shields.
That's four sky shields. There's a big base.
This is the oldest base in this continent. So
what is it?
It's 1, 2, 3 softies.
Go! Out! I'm gonna see about keeping my galaxy up.
I'm gonna give it about the
targeting module.
I'm not gonna do it.
One AI down.
Alright. Back for one. I'm gonna get mines under that sunder.
Shooting my shield module.
Can you put down a spawn beacon? Thank you.
Spawn beacon's down.
Shooting repair module.
Oh, it might explode though. Crap. There's a sundy up too. Yeah, friendly Sandy's up.
Raven Max.
Get inside. Shoot the hive shield. Do not shoot the shield module. That way we can bring down the hive. There you go. We need an ammo pack in the hive area. Do we have an engineer that's still up?
Yeah, I'm coming over right now.
Yes.
We need an engineer.
Thank you. Watch the tank mine right there.
Hurry, watch the tank mine.
Coming, trying to get there.
I'm dead.
I'm out.
Max down.
Watch out.
I got you, Max.
Okay, keep reviving me. I'm gonna shoot the. I need the ammo pack.
I got it. It was right down. It was right on you.
I'm gonna go try
keep me covered.
Yep, guys, got a sunny to use.
And the bag's not working, damn.
Yo, get away from that ant!
Finally got the ammo pack.
I'm gonna get a max revive in the hive.
I'm dead. The hive shield's now 50%.
Go. Get in there.
We gotta keep pounding it, guys. Do not shoot the shield module so they have to get inside the hive area. Do not shoot that shield module. I will force them to come inside the... Shoot the hive.
Keep it up, guys. Go.
Keep going back.
Let's go.
Yeah, we got it. Nice, boys. Wow, apparently the TR took out 3 while we did that. Cool. Great.
Wow, dude. Holy crap.
They were not prepared for that crazy job.
The board was cleared up.
Great. Okay, just regroup with me for a second. Regroup.
That's a big base too.
Okay, where are we gonna go?
That thing was supernova.
Take some ammunition. No, I'll redeploy. Okay, I need three medics. Cray, Arcurian, Burrell, Jack, you guys are the medics. I need two engineers.
I call it.
Actually, mind if I switch to engineer?
Okay, Jack, switch to engineer. Whoever called the other thing, you're now medic. And then everybody else is heavies and light assaults. Sorry, if you can go infiltrator, that'd be great.
I did that. Whoa!
Everybody's redeploying into those classes inside of my galaxy.
You walked right next to me. Whoa! Enemy engineer is down. Redeploying that.
Yep. Sorry, I'm gonna give you a squad lead as well. I need you to put a beacon down when we get over here at the banana building.
I did that.
Put a beacon or a waypoint down at East River Sky.
East River Sky?
Uh-huh.
I did that.
So everybody should be redeployed inside of my galaxy in the classes I kind of assigned. Perfect. This is perfect.
They're not liking it.
It's okay.
They don't like it. Get your shit.
So rude. And inconsiderate. Oh,
Skyguard. We're past the Skyguard, so.
We're getting out from though. That's okay. Okay, just hold.
That's
hold.
A hive.
Yeah, we're fine. Base.
Hold, just hold, choice. Hold. Go.
Stay on target.
Drop.
We're moving to point.
You can now. Point now.
So if my galaxy's still alive, lol.
Bounce it, Betty! Ow! That hurt. Looked right at it as it blew up.
Just hold this A point. Don't go any further than that, little balcony thing where the waypoint, like, just north by 4. Oh, hi, Max. How are you? There's a Max that's trying to get out. Yeah, so, where BF is going, hold that area, actually. Right where BF is.
Just call me Sneak. That's mainly what I'm known as.
Sneak?
Oh. Yeah.
Or Roger.
I get called that in every other game, so.
I'm gonna call you Samuel.
Alright.
Captain, what's behind you? I hear a large aircraft.
There's a few of them. There's a couple galaxies, but they're battle gals. There is a Valkyrie.
Are you targeting me? Ow!
Fear my strike.
I just did the axe. Lib.
Yep.
It shot at me!
Yeah.
That was scary.
There's a guy right up with me. I'm sorry. Right behind you. There's a guy with a shotgun on top of the banana building. Beacon is down.
Spotting.
We need a new beacon.
Passing lead D, sir.
I'm dead.
Next coming in from the north.
Pass it to
6, yeah. Beacon. Drop a spawn beacon, please.
Done.
Alpha 6, you have lead.
It's a dude up here.
Oh, he just died.
They all just. Yep. Yeah. I think they just overpopped us.
Yeah, yep. They did. Everywhere we go, we're not getting helped.
Yeah. AOD is not doing anything that, like they're supposed to, so. What do you expect from them?
Oh, we're getting hit by the blue lines. That's part of it, too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's it. Wow. Really, we can do about that.
So,
let's just keep a fight going here. See if we can get some more people.
Just distract them, basically.
Pull pop away.
Oh, we got the Air Force coming in for us.
Mm-hmm. Cause that's helpful.
Oh boy.
There's some evil vehicles outside there? Of this Sunday.
How do you get up here, Vifo?
I was unaware there was an outfit called the United States Postal Service.
Where's oh now? My god, is it really? No.
That's perfect. That's perfect.
That no. Oh my god.
It's in that harasser that just took down our Sunday. Oh, it's too beautiful.
Should I not engage the point?
You can try, you'll get murdered.
Yep, I just got murdered. I took out one engineer though.
I'm actually gonna have to take a break. My brain is not working anymore with the plan, so does anybody want to take over the squad just in general?
No.
Okay. Then
I haven't read in.
I'm just gonna put all the B tier guys. You know, I'll just give it to somebody and they can just give it a go. And if they want to disband it, they can. So. Here you go. Burrell, it's all you. I'll see you guys later. Okay, I need to take a break from Planetside. I'm probably gonna go to something else though. I gotta figure out what that is. Why don't we do some something else? What can we do? Yeah, we can do some squids in space. Let's do some squids in space. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. What is that? Oh yeah, okay. Let's do this. Let's go here. And by squids in space, I mean Stellaris. So I'm going to switch to Stellaris. And, you know, have fun with that instead. Planetside 2 is great. I love Planetside 2. But it is very taxing. And if I don't have the right head in it, then it really becomes a problem. So we're going to change this to Stellaris. And we're going to go to Squids in Space. Alrighty. Stellaris. Done. Okay, there we go. So that should be good now. Close that. So give me a minute. I will be right back. Just gonna be right back. Yeah. Okay. How are we doing? We're still loading, so I got time. Let's do this. Let's do this. Back in the biz. Alrighty. Oh, just gonna relax, chill out with some Stellaris. Hello, whoever is watching. Oh, I don't know if you're watching at this point or not, but if you are, we're gonna have some nice chill out time. Some space fantasy. Don't mind if I eat, because I'm the hungries. I'm gonna try and not bust your ear with that. And back to me. Okay. It's on 100%. Go back here. Go to Twitch. Channel. Okay. Is this still frozen? Eh. It's just taking its time. Alright, so let's get some more people. Come watch me place the Lars. Yay. There we go. Okay. We're gonna do the same thing on Facebook. Sorry, I'm just trying to make sure I do this real quick. Perfect. Okay. Let's close that. Load game. Exquisite space! The Volgari Imperium! So great. I'm getting massacred in this, if I remember correctly, and I can't talk. Wow. Here's the salsa. Salsa is so good. Love my salsa. GG. Oh, somebody's messaged me on Steam. Well, they can wait. Okay. What are we doing here? Oop. That's not what I want. Oh, can I auto-explore, though? Nope. Not yet. Okay, who's... Ooh. Okay. That guy was messaging me about Shamrock's week on the game. Alright. Border closed? Yeah, okay. Well, I was probably gonna do that to you anyways, so yeah, there we go. Oh. Wow. Such a problem. Oh no, whatever shall I do? Union of Genogen. Really? What? They're so far away! Do they like us, though? They love us. Sure, why not? Let's do it. I have no problems with being friendly. Alright, so my fleet is 5,000. I've got this fleet, which is garbage, so I gotta wait for it. I got money. So I should really... Oh yeah, I am building more ships, but I could build some on Ornak and stuff too, right? Yep, I could. Unemployment? What? What do you mean? Get to work, you freaking slacker! Let's clear that. What do I need? What do I need on this planet? What planet is this? Tropical? Probably a frontier clinic would be good. Visiting center? No. Military academy? Nah. Do they need food? Long term, they might. Yeah, come back here. Yeah, let's do it. Frontier Clinic, great, perfect. Oop, perfect. Okay, so. Where are we? I've been at war for like a while now. I've lost a few battles. Ugh, that's not good. Oh, we'll get back into this in a second, though. We're gonna win our next one. Guaranteed. Thana. No, I really need ships. There we go. Okay, perfect. And they're gonna go and regroup with the fleet in a few minutes. Hopefully the Federation fleet gets built up. We'll be good to go. Oh! Okay. Where's the Federation fleet? Way down here. Well, I gotta upgrade them already? Shush! Go away! Oh, so many notifications. Yeah, you guys can upgrade once you're done. We're done. You are there. You're my invasion fleet. Oh, wait, can I upgrade you? No. Nope. This guy's gonna be a friggin' while. So maybe when that's done, and Fionis is done, we'll get into the friggin' action. System server, like, hardcore complete. Action. Last time went up against these guys and lost. Let's hope that changes this time. I'm at lower war with these guys. I'm here. Oh! We're not smaller. Evading hostile fleet. Where's the hostile fleet? Oh. It's... Oh, the crystalline entities. Nice. Oh, excuse me. Okay. So then don't go there. Go here. And then go there. Then go here. And just explore the universe on this side of the world galaxy. World. I was gonna say world. Well, I guess it's kind of a worldish thing. Evading hostile fleet. Holy crap! Why are there so many freaking enemies over here?
Ships upgraded.
Okay. Well, let's try this again. There you go. Surveil that. How you doing? You're gonna be done that in a few minutes. And you're gonna warp over here. Perfect. Oh! Who's this? Okay. Let's upgrade some stuff on the planets while we're waiting for this fleet to be done.
Construction complete.
I could probably make a much bigger fleet, but I probably shouldn't at the same time. Wow, that's a lot of upgrades. People I don't care about going to war because they're not really close enough. Aha! Thunder. Yay! Okay, time to make a sector. What? Create a sector with Fionis as the capital. And here. And there, and there. And there. And let's make it somewhat, you know, sensical. There you go. Yeah. Okay, just so that way it looks good. Perfect. Alrighty, look at that. My first sector! Okay. Why do I have a research anomaly here? Oh! Wait a second! You! Can't you do this? How long do I have for this? Yeah, okay. Weird. Who's starving? What do you mean starvation? Where's this? Round what? You guys mismanaged the planet that bad? Really? Okay, well. Unfortunately, I better focus on food first. Clear that guy. Yeah, you know what? You guys can stare for a bit. System survey complete. That's what you get as punishment for mismanaging your own planet. Where is, like... Huh. Can I go into the Hargani worlds? No. Can I go there? Nope. Can I go there? Nope. Well, nope. Hmm. Not much for my scientists to do anymore. Alright, just... Oh, wait. That's not what I want, is why. Expand that. And... Expand this guy. There we go. That makes more sense. Okay, let's regroup all these guys together. Nope. You select that guy. What? Merge selected fleets into an... there must be at least two military fleets of the same ship class with the same FTL. Oh! Okay. Uh-huh. I just need to upgrade these guys is all. That makes sense. Yeah. Okay. Now we're talking. Just gotta wait for construction queue to be done. Right? Oh, apparently not. Julio. Okay, there we go. Great. Oh, my line of defense. Wait a second. Lost the chip. There we go. That's so good.
Construction complete.
Oh, construction complete. Don't know where. But it's complete. Okay. Fleet upgraded. Oh, man. Okay, I should have some water now. I should, just to see what this is like. Let's build it over here. Upgraded. Yay, peace offer, Darmani Star Union. Made peace with them. Amazing. Okay, so now, you and you, can you merge? Yes, you can. Volatome mining base. Remnants of a small Volatome Helium 3 mining base have been found at the bottom of the large crater on Ginema 5A. The blast that created the crater seems to have originated from inside the facility itself. Unless Volatome mining techniques were radically different from our own, an equipment failure or accident cannot account for such a massive explosion. Situation. Dun dun dun. Okay, so are you researching it?
System survey.
Okay, perfect.
Complete.
Cool. You just keep doing you, bro. Okay. How are we doing? Filmar? What is this? Go upgrade or
ships
something.
Upgraded. Construction
wow.
Complete.
That was quick. Okay. New group here. You guys. How many more trips can I... A lot of more ships. Hello. Except for the fact that I have no money, but... That one. Yeah, okay. Right now, I don't know exactly what I'm going up against, though, so if I do that, I'm in trouble. You think they got a bigger fleet? Oh.
System survey complete.
We got an equivalent fleet. Probably a bigger one. Theodis! I need more ships!
Ugh. Construction complete.
That's what the Federation is supposed to have, though, is more freaking stuff for me. Okay, okay. This is what's gonna happen. I'm going to build this up. Bring the one fleet over. I mean, right now we're sitting at 8k ships. We have the power. Do we have the technology? We can rebuild them. Okay.
Incoming transmission.
Here. Where you at? Star Church. Great. Oh, just what I need. That would be cool to ally with, but what I'm doing is start their money starting. Where'd they go? Ah, right. Whoa. Arrivals with them. Okay, sure. This war is taking forever. How are we doing there, fleet? Oh, science ship. What are you doing?
Special project complete.
Oh, an interesting find. That was back there, wasn't it? I really hope I find another. Oh wait, no. Can you go over here?
Construction complete.
Oh, wait a second. Move over here. You.
Research complete.
Yeah, you chill out. Yay, cruisers! Oh my gosh, yes, cruisers. Holy smokes, I need cruisers. Thousand thrusters. That'll take about 5 months, sure. Alright, Buzz! Ship designer. Time to make myself a cruiser. The stock ones are easy crap. Ooh, torpedo bow. Torpedo core. And we'll do that. Just to make it even. So this is going to be my torpedo cruiser. No, that's actually pretty cool. We got it. Alright, torps. Torps are good against shields and armor. So I don't need that. But I do need... How was the range on torps? 60? You can make it a total missile boat. 32% shield damage, yeah, because I need something that's not shield at all. Minus 20% shield damage, but ignores 15% of armor. What would this do? Ignores 50% of armor, yeah, okay. Let's do missiles, right? Oh, this will be a complete missile boat. There you go. Yep, okay. Now we put some cold fusion things in here. Like that. Do that. Yep. Do this. And then put some afterburners in here. Make it super quick. Deflectors. Nope. Okay. Cold fusion. There. Look at that. Well, that's shields. What would happen? That would happen. But if I did armor, armor would go up. Yeah. That's probably a smart bet. So, we're going to call this something squid-like. What would it be called? Maybe the Cruel? What do you think? The Cruel? Cruel cost? Like, Cruel? Yeah, just do it. Okay, We made the cruel. Next, we're gonna make. I apologize for eating. Oh, I'm so freaking hungry. Artillery. Okay, what do I got artillery wise? 85, 90, 80, 70. What are coil guns good for again? Yeah, so I'm gonna do this. I want some mediums. What would be good? Yeah, I'd just make it a whole artillery boat. Right? And then put it. Boop. Boop. Then boop boop. Boop. That was the wrong thing to do. Boop boop. Boop boop. 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 Ah, boop. There, just like that, right? Name this one the Brawl. 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 Glass. And then we make another one. Cruiser. Let's make it a broadside. Where a hangar core and a broadside back. Giving me the mediums. I need the hangar stuff, so I'm probably not going to build any of these. But this is for the future. Range 10. I really feel like I should just get a laser boat. Yeah, laser boat. Oh, scout wing. Look at that. Sweet. Okay. And boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Boom, boom. And boom. And we'll call this the Grigna. Grig. Knock class. Perfect. Look at that. So, while I was going to move out, I might as well build the 3 cruisers if I have the money, which I don't. Which one's going to be better? Oh my gosh. I can't build any of them. Well, oh wait, I should make a Federation one. Federation, new design, cruiser. We're just gonna do a broadside. Perfect. Okay, same thing. Like, obviously, UV lasers. All the UV lasers. All of them! Let's do that. We'll call this one the Fionis class. After our lovely situation here. Can I build the Fionis class? Nope. I should be able to though, why can't I? Right. Yeah, you are correct, sir. Huh. Well, that's okay though. Wait, I'm not playing Planetside 2. I'm playing Squiz in Space. Is this gonna show me properly? Probably not. Yeah, I'm gonna have to rename this. System survey complete. That's okay. Hey, that's 111. Not as good as that, but Defensive stuff is useless. Okay. Well, this war needs to, like, die. I really want to make one of these, though. I think I'm going to make the one with the scout wing. The cruel Heim missiles and torps. Maybe. Oh, hello, sir. We're excited to meet you. Oh, God. Choking. That's what I get for eating while doing this. Yeah. Oh. Ooh. These guys are at war? What is that? Where did you go? Oh, you just popped up, is why. That's right. Uh-huh. You're getting wrecked. See ya. Okay. Oh, this is good. Okay. Can I give him? Nope. Updated. Interesting. How am I making out here? First gorilla. Nope. That was not my first gorilla. That was my second. Vilmar is building that space. Oh, I thought they finished the spaceport. Okay. Fiona should be done, though. Nope. Almost. So, in 40-something days, there. Yeah. We're going to have cruisers. Cruisers will add to my fleet nicely. And we'll go crush some stuff. So, let's drink some water because I'm thirsty. You know what? I need to build Frontier Post right there. That's what I need to do. Yeah.
Research complete.
Research complete. Oh, UV lasers on my own ships. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Nice, nice, nice. Zero hit points. Yes. Okay. Nope. Yep. Oh, it's automatically done it. That's what I love about this game. It does it automatically, except for on this ship. Why is that? Probably because it doesn't have enough power. Well, you know, sir, complete. We're going to have to fix that. What's it done? Okay, Olar. Cruel. Nope, no. It's the Gignac. Perfect. Research complete. Plasma thrusters. Holy smokes. First battle group. Uh-huh, okay, where are they going? They're warping. That's cool. As long as you don't do anything crazy. Aha! I can upgrade everything again. That was the Grignac, this is the Brawl, and the Cruel. Might as well do those right now. Leolar has no energy, does it? Nope. So, let's do this. That'll do it. I am... The Shilra has no power. Dang it! You're gonna make me sacrifice armor for... Oh, sorry, that's the Shira. Shira. Grodna. Not enough power. Boo. Okay, that's fine. Well, that's fine. We got this. Varak should have more than enough power. And the Karak should have more than enough power as well. Just enough. And perfect. There we go. Okay, take my fleet. Let's upgrade it. And yeah, how is this thing doing? Upgrade that too.
System survey complete.
We need to go crush them.
Sh- ships upgraded. Construction complete.
Okay, perfect. Construction complete. I don't have the money though. Poop. Who's this?
Evading hostile fleet.
Move over here. Right, spies. Come here. You. You're gonna stay back here. Okay? You, on the other hand, are gonna beat the poop out of these guys because I am pissed that they're in my
Research
system.
Research complete.
Oh crap, research complete. Aha! Okay, you can not be such a pain in the butt and just chill out. Over there. Research complete. Border range. I want. Oh, I really want. Plus 20% food, though. I see it's months. Casino's allowed. Army upkeep. Might be a good idea.
Construction complete.
Boop. Where do you think you're going? I don't know, but it ain't happening.
Incoming transmission.
Got the Fiona's class cruiser. And Greg Knight class. Oh, no, wait. You hate everybody. Cool. Oh, freaking Fiona's. Oh, I missed. No, I didn't. The planet. I was going after the planet. So the brawl, a Greg Knack. Yeah, there we go. Where are you going? Don't run away. We want to be friends. I'm gonna warp away before I get a chance. Four, three, two, one. I come back to Fiona's. There we go. Alright. So I'm gonna have two cruisers entirely. Which is not good. They've got way more than that. Hey, get out of my system, bro. Get out. Do I really need this wormhole thing? No, I don't. I'm not a wormhole people. They're just costing me money, probably. Maybe they're
System
not,
survey
but
complete.
Still unnecessary. This band. Woo! System survey, great. Oh! Tundra. Okay, once you're done that, you are going to build me a colony ship. I need the colony ship. It's a must now. Oh, Salusta should be upgrading this. Yeah, okay. Once those cruises are made, we go fight! What? We're gonna go fight. Oh.
Incoming,
oh, yeah, okay.
Transmission.
What do you want? Yeah. I'll do a research agreement. That's a no-brainer. Oh, please. Association status. No! It's like sovereign. Oh, you hate my buddy. That's what it is. Well, get over it and just chill out with me. Come on. Yeah, that's worth taking. Okay.
System survey.
Oh, did I just steal that from them? I totally did. Like, do I really need this here? No. I'm surprised that's even still alive. Non-aggression pack. Great. Do I have any other surprises I don't know about? Like these ones. Yeah, I just disbanded this one, I thought. See, I am a warp people. I don't use wormholes. So, these wormholes are just garbage to me. Okay. Can't take that one down. Oh well. At least I can have one, right? Okay. Okay, 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 okay. What do we got here? Perfect. Are you done? We should have one cruiser. Yeah. Okay. I thought you guys would have... What? Okay. Not sure what happened there, but we got this. You didn't freeze, did you? No. Alright. Oh. Can I move you down the list? No, but I can stop you and
ships
restart.
Upgraded.
54321.
Research complete.
Research
ships
complete.
Upgraded.
Sweet! That needs to happen. Alright, now can you group up? That's what I need to know. Yes, you can. Okay. You're gonna go over here. And you are going to follow the first fleet, or first battle group. What is Fiona's building? Okay. Do I need to upgrade anything? I don't think so. I think that might be broken. That's okay. Oh. Ah, that was the wrong one. I want this one. The Brawl.
Incoming transmission.
Okay, just forget it. Diplomatic proposal. Oh no, my blah, 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 blah. Water demands are not doing anything. Why the change of heart, bro? What? You're the one that attacked me! No, 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 no. No, no. You think? No. No, not happening. Mm-mm. You are going to pay for declaring war on me. So, we're going to decline that, and we're going to keep fighting, because this is garbage. No way. Nope. Nope. Okay, well, that's doing that. We're gonna do this.
Construction complete.
Solus does complete. Perfect. That's good. You build me that. And yeah. So, the first battle group is here. It's gonna get followed by these guys. Why do you need to upgrade? Oh, yeah. Okay. That makes more sense. 103 ships. Whew. That's gonna take a while.
Construction complete.
Yeah. Okay, well, we got 7,000 plus a 1,900 there. If they smarten up and group up with me, probably not gonna happen. That's okay. But we are
construction complete.
Definitely. Man, look at that. Yep. Okay. Ooh. Zoldar. Survey systems. Let's go. Don't be lazy. Mm-hmm. There we go. Do that. Perfect. Okay. What was I doing? I was waiting to upgrade my fleet. 180. Next month. Yeah, okay. One more month. We can do it.
System survey complete.
Cool. Thank you. Yeah, okay. 1 month, not a big deal.
Special project complete.
That's a special project. Crystalline entity. Updated. Yeah, let's research it. What research is that? Yeah, sure, why not? Okay. We are going to take an opus if it kills me. Maybe.
Construction complete.
Okay, you're gonna come and regroup with this fleet too. So this fleet and there's a lot here. That's okay. How long are you gonna take? A little bit. Well, they get 2,000 now. 2,025 actually. That's pretty good. And then another 99. And they're cranking out ships like cool. Oh, the space whales. Can I like demand you
special
join?
Project complete. Research
complete. Wait. Modifiers to Empire. Ooh, plus 10% of that, which I need. No. Don't need that other one. Okay, you more guns, torps. Better missiles, defense station. Torps.
System torps. Survey complete.
Torps are good. Good torps. Okay. Yeah. What's this? Okay. Yeah. Perfect. You are almost done, I hope. 55. Oh my gosh. What are you doing? Clone army. Uplift. What does uplift do again? Possible. Or this. Oh, social system warfare programs are going to come in handy long term, so yes. Going for it. We going for it.
Incoming transmission.
Uh-huh. Incoming transmission. Peace. Nope. Not interested. Because you know I'm going to win at this point, don't you? Because I got cruisers now. And you're like, oh no, he gone. Kill us with cruisers. And I'm like, yeah. You better freaking believe it. Look at that. You got nothing on me now. Mm-hmm. Are you at war with somebody else? No, you're not even at war with anybody else. Okay. You still hate me too, don't you? Yeah. Still
research
hate me, so.
Complete.
Research. Man. I'm just getting all the research done. Okay, that's probably gonna
ships
have to
upgraded.
Happen. Yeah. Woo! No! Stop yawning! Gosh, nobody wants to see you yawn, Mike. Oh, do I have that colony ship, though? Perfect. You are going to colonize this planet right here. Tropical. Colonize. Yeah, I got enough. Yeah, go there. Perfect. Uh-huh. Alright, first fleet is... Oh, wait. We'll wait for this to group up. Whoop. I'm gonna get a general. Let's get a general. What do you think? I've got enough for a general. Army morale on attack. Army damage on attack. Armor on defense. Yeah, this guy. Because it's an attacking army. What are you doing? Why do you need to be upgraded now? What are you? I don't know. Well. Yeah. Sure. Why not? Nothing's gonna be going anywhere real quick. This war has been taking forever. I can build my fleet up a bit. No problemos. Oh, I still don't have sanctuary. I wonder if I build another frontier outpost here and delete this one. I'm really trying to get the sanctuary. Excuse me. It'll be worth the sanctuary once I get it. Yeah, it's definitely gonna be worth it. Worth the wait. Okay, what do we got surface-wise for everything? Yeah, tile block I don't need to do anything with.
System survey.
Grab that. Need the research. Power. Not in total need of it right this second. Oh, right. You
system
aren't starving anymore. Interesting. You need to build a hydroponics farm. Then you need to build a basic science place and a basic science place. Do I have any factions I need to worry about? Just some discontent here and there. Those people want to go back. It's not happening. Okay. How are we doing? Almost. Come on. Federation one first. Oh, drink more water. Got it. Drinking more water. Yeah, we're gonna do it that way. Yeah, we'll do it that way. Vilmar. Let's do that. Yeah. You only have a few more places to see over here.
Construction complete.
So, let's go over here. Perfect. What about this guy? You're basically going to be done in a minute. Then you can go over here, look at their capital world, and start exploring everything else. Ooh. Tropicals everywhere. Man, once I get the plant, that'll be dope. That'll boost my borders all around here. Probably to the point of there, and that should catch. See me?
Incoming transmission.
No! Stop it! You're not getting away this easy. I know, I'm just taking my time before I kill you. Yeah, you should have joined the Federation. No. Who'd you join? Ovar. Brawl, Grignac. On the money. That's why. What? There we go. I don't need to do that. Once I get the crawl, we'll be fine.
Construction complete.
You'll upgrade. I don't know why you're upgrading. What am I upgrading? Is there something I don't know about on one of these ships? No? Oh, coil gun too. That might be why. Which one of my ships has a coil gun? This one. Yeah. I don't think this one has a cooldown. Okay, anyways. You follow me. You. It's time to go. Time to fight Canopus! Yeah, 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 that's fine. I'm sure there's something I can upgrade that'll fix that in a jiffy. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yep, we should be fine. Okay. Alright, that's the other cruiser. Rallying to Velmar, what? No, oh, you're gonna follow this guy. Yeah, there we go. Shoop de whoop! Boscar Canopus! Hey, buddy! Complete. Oh my gosh, that was scary! Woo! Okay, clear that last blocker. Yeah, clear that one too.
System survey complete.
Clear these two. Let's. Yeah, I can't. This is gonna be interesting. Maybe I'll see their fleet for once. Aha, they're going to war. I really hope the Argani win in a way.
Hostile fleet.
Afraid
engaged.
Of what that means, but or what that's going to mean, but okay, let's see. How all this makes out. What's a cruiser? Why is the cruiser way at the front?
Hostile fleet engaged.
Yeah, I need to make more of those. The brawl. Sure. Yeah, I need to make more brawls. Sorry, brawls. Which I can't. How's the food?
Situation log updated.
Good. And we're gonna make sure it's really good when I can. Combat stats, yay! Perfect. Winning, I'm winning, I'm
incoming
winning.
Incoming transmission.
Nope. Yeah, let's bombard the crap out of this place. Terror bombing, probably. I just want a nice light. Light bombing, yeah. Why is that so bad? Oh, now my buddy's gonna come and help me. Are you kidding me, Mang? You wouldn't do anything before, and now you're coming. Great. There's some people. Okay, now I can build the hydroponics farm here. That'll help with my food. No, I can't manage sectors. Right. My sector needs to give me more stuffs. You need to also be financially focused. I need to get you a governor. Ooh, hydroponics. Nah, let's do the research guy. That's gonna be better for me. Cool. Awesome. Perfect. Like a champ. Okay, now. Yeah. Aha! Time to invade, my friends! Woo! They're like little ants. Ready? Yeah, I love the look of these ships. Jeez. They're going down. Yeah, don't know. Can't see them. Boom! Wild storms. I'd hate to live there.
Enemy planet.
Mark all, good for her. Follow these guys. Time to move on. Time to move on to here. And you're gonna go right for that planet. Oop. Oop. Oh, wait, wait. Buzz! You're gonna follow them. Yeah, I forgot. And you guys are gonna merge. There we go. Now we got it. Poof. Alright, wave one. Incoming! Ooh. Yeah, oh. Poof. Okay, we're good. Perfect. One of my ships is probably gonna be a super hit, though. Situation log updated. Wow, that one's hurt. Oh man, I lost the destroyer.
Situation log updated.
That's fine. Good. So now bombard the freaking crap out of that planet. Okay. Where is that place?
System survey complete.
Fionis, my good pal. I need you to build some destroyers. Some corvettes. You know what? Nah. Some destroyers and some cruisers. The Brawl. Yep. That's what you're gonna do.
Situation log updated.
Alright, pause. Take my fleet. You're gonna chase and kill theirs. It is time to see who is the best. Really time to see that. We're gonna friggin' attack them. Okay. I guess I could use my Federation fleet to stay back, but I should have the equivalent of like 10k here right now. Yeah, you gonna follow me? You better. Okay, where are you going? There's gonna be a fight here. Ready? Ready for it?
Hostile
okay, fleet. Just, yeah, there we go.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Not looking good. Not looking good at all. What's up with that? Roro. Shields is why. Well, some of them do. Alright, let's just trust. Trust in this fight right now. My ally is coming in. Perfect.
System survey complete.
That should help. They're gonna be in this in right now. That'll add another 2,000. Don't tell me they already have battleships. Nope, cruisers. They got a lot of cruisers. I'm not dead yet. Still a chance. Still a chance. You need to run. No. There's no turning running from this. No running from this right now. I'm not sure why I'm losing. Not sure at all, actually. Yeah, I'm losing hardcore now.
Incoming transmission.
Hmm. I could get out of this fight. Why are they so much better, though? They've got purple lasers, I've got purple lasers, they've got a lot of cruisers, though. Two cruisers there. Nine cruisers there. Yeah, I don't. I don't have a heck or a hope and heck. Okay, let's just agree to the way piece. Then there's no problem. Perfect. Situation log updated. Okay.
Situation log
updated. Time to go home. You research products there, research projects there. Jeez. They just, holy smokes, kicked my butt. Wow. That sucked. Where's Salusta? That's right there. Yeah, you're gonna go to Salusta. Salusta is gonna have my Federation fleet, which I probably am gonna lose soon. I don't know how long I'm Federation leader for, but we're going to make sure that we can build tons of cruisers. Oh my gosh, yep, you're just useless. Okay. We're gonna try. So, it's actually a good thing, because my only reward goal was really this and that. Complete. So now I have a chance to potentially attack him in the future on my terms. So, and I do want to attack this to take this over. And I can do that at any... I can do that right now. Yeah, I could. I want Yolant. And blue. Who's gonna go to war? He's gonna go with me though. Yeah. Well, I better make sure. Oh boy. I got a long ways. I need cruisers like crazy is what I need. Tons of cruisers. Anyways, whoever's watching, hi, how are ya? What's your name? What do you do? Are you having fun? Because I sure am having a heck of a time trying to figure out how I'm going to survive in this universe or galaxy. Oh, did I take that planet yet? No. What are you doing? Go over here and colonize the planet. Colonize there. Oh, I guess I didn't do that. Let's call this Zeva or Ava Alam. Yeah, let's do it. Ava Alam. Don't know what that means. Just sounds like something cool. And we're going to have to rebuild our fleet. That sucks. Ah, yes. Sanctuary. Now, if I destroy this, will I lose sanctuary? I hope not. Please tell me no. Because I want sanctuary. Research I want it hardcore. Complete. Oh, research complete. Yep. Positors are what? Good for armor. Yes, please. I need the anti-armor stuff for that guy in the north. Yes, perfect. You are mine. Yes. You sure are. And once I get you, that's gonna be amazing. That is gonna produce so much stuff. Okay. But I have to kill all that stuff.
System
which is going to take a while. Complete. Oh, yep. First battle group is back to normal. I think I lost a lot of Corvettes is what I end up doing. So we're gonna build some more Corvettes. I don't really need that.
System that survey one, complete.
That one.
Debris analyzed.
Wait, so if I do two, that makes it 30. Then 1, 2, 3. Yeah. No. We're just gonna keep going from here. And we're gonna do a Grignak cruiser. I need the cruisers. Lots of cruisers. Tons of cruisers. Why does this always need to be upgraded? More cruisers. Actually, this should have not built. No. I need to get rid of that once I get a chance. Because I don't really need to build Kruger or Corvettes at Fiona's.
Upgraded. Construction complete.
Brawl. Okay. And you have what?
Research complete.
Oh my gosh. My Corvettes got wrecked. Wrecked. 137 months for that. Plus the alarmer. Let's do it. I feel like I'm behind in research, and that is not good whatsoever. Ship designer. What did I just get? Oh, torpedo twos. Cool. Nice. It's already done. Perfecto.
Construction complete.
So, yeah, perfect. Torpedoes are great. I mean, they wreck armor, they wreck shields, they wreck everything.
Construction complete.
Probably means I should make a cruel, not a. Well, I'll make a cruel next. When can I do that? In a month. And let's see how people like me. So I'm in agreement with these guys. They should like me. What are you? Whatever. Okay. These guys, yep, they all like me. Attitude map. Wait. Okay. See, I really want to be friends with them. That'd be great. Who are you? Out to nobody. Allied to nobody, really. Huh. They've got some weird things going on. How's migration treaty?
Colony established.
Okay. There are some natives here. Great. Is that what I understand? Builds me a spaceport. Yep. Native reservations. That's. I'm not gonna say it sucks. But it is a bit of a pain in the butt. Okay. Well, at least I got that colony now. Woo! That's good. Perfect.
Debris analyzed.
Why don't you guys group up? What is going on? These ships always need upgraded. Why is that?
System survey complete.
Wait a second. Huh. He's probably researching stuff a lot more better than I am. Well, that's what it is. Weird. Alright, let's build a ton of cruisers. This is what essentially we're gonna do. Build a ton of cruisers. And have our way with that. Three cruisers already. I need like 20. Oh gosh. Filmar needs to build the Federation cruiser. When is the next election?
System survey complete.
Design cruiser.
Debris analyzed. Construction complete.
I don't know. Ooh. Level 5. How much of that do I have? Oh, just one. All right, because I traded the other one off. Seriously? 100% Ocean World? Nice. That's so awesome. Ocean Worlds are my friends. Getting a lot of monthly gain stuff. Sanctuary is mine. Don't touch it. Nobody touch it. There's 100% mine. You need to get rid of that, bro. Can you imagine building on there? Jatham, what is in Jatham? You have... You do. Let's make it a level 2 one. Just for the kicks and giggles. Round nut. Yeah. Sure.
Debris.
Actually, you know what? Nah. I changed my mind. Let's go back to Fionis. Fionis. Greg Neck. Sweet. Caroline. Wants to invite the Wild Confederated Nations Association. Who?
System survey complete. Construction
Where
complete.
Are they? Why do you keep inviting random people that have no bearing on what we're doing? Yes, no. But how about we invite these guys? What? How come there's no... Oh, that's why. Nope, they don't want it. What about these guys? Nope. Oh, there they have it. Well, you guys. Oh, they're already associated with another federation. Me. Okay. Well, they're associated to mine. What did you guys already associated? No, just don't care. Nada. Not interested.
Debris analyzed.
Invite two federation. No. Not gonna happen. I would love to invite these guys, but... Oh! Maybe. What do they need? Distance. Huh. I could fix that, you know. I really could. Yeah, I could right... here. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. I'll take you right to our frontier up somewhere. Did I not get rid of you? Oh, right, because I can't. Because you're garbage. Ugh. Resource full. For power, nice. Excuse me. I'm sure this is not good when I'm yawning like that. Rigneck, Brawl, And I should get some more Corvettes from... Oh, right. They're not in here.
Research complete.
Ocarina.
Construction complete.
Mm-hmm.
System survey complete.
New research. Naval capacity. Xenos allowed. Fracture hospital.
Analyzed.
Perfect. Debris analyzed. Ocarina. Gonna wait. Four more days. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. No, not perfect. Wait a second. Seriously? Okay, speed it up so I can get these things in faster. Okay. Alright, folks. Well, for those of you that have watched, or that will watch this later, thanks you for watching my lovely stream of Squids in Space, or the story, as I call it, as it continues.
Research complete.
I am probably going to... Oh, flamethrowers! Nice!
Debris.
Yes. 20 months for that. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Okay. This is new. Oh, look at all the power I've got now. Tons of power. Way too much power. Way too much power. What do I got here I can build? So could you be a Xeno Zoo? No. Well, I'm sure I'll think of something to replace those things with in a few minutes. Peace between those people. Aha, you. Build me. Yeah, build that. You got tons of food, so... Build that. Yep. And build that. Who went to war? Whatever. Okay, good. You two. Good band, by the way. Yeah, sure. You know what? Power hub it up. Build me a research lab. Round nut. Hey, you. Round nut. What's up, dude? Man, you guys are fat. You eat a lot of food. How are we making it over here? You. Tundra world, eh? 80%? Don't need primitives, though. Yeah. You know what? Build me my thing. And wow, that is a lot of stuff happening. Cool. Science ship. Keep going. You got a lot to explore and hope that there's something worthwhile in here. Yeah, I know that one system is evil. You.
Construction complete.
Keep going. I didn't say you could stop. Yeah, let's do that one. And there, and then there. You.
Situation log updated.
You're done. Come back over here. There we go. What's going on here? They're at war. They're winning. Sweet.
Situation log updated.
Republic of Baron. Huh. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, let's. We can work together. And more people. We can do things. And more people. We can work together. And people. Huh. Interesting. Federation invite. Republican Baron. From who? Oh, man. Can we not get another person to join our freaking... It wasn't for the distance, eh? Wait. Oh, you. Wait, you said distance. You said nothing? Frank, nobody likes us. Wow, okay, let me rephrase that. Nobody likes me. You just don't like my buddy, eh? Are you rivaling them? No. But the best candidate really is this one. Because that'd be amazing. This is really messed up, though. That's them. Those guys are not. That money are. Huh. Really? I mean, these guys to kill everybody, but. Whatever. I won't judge. Not gonna judge at all. If they wanna do that. Mandanar close.
Construction complete.
Sweet. You hate me. Well, let's close the borders on you. I don't want bugs in my place anyways. Just spray them. Where are you? You're like not even, you're 1,000 years away. Just chill out. Oh, but that means I can't go in that space, eh? Whatever. Okay, that means, wait, that's these guys. The Obrey Imperial Stars, so, yep, oh well. They're gonna die, Kimosabi!
Construction complete.
Okay, I need to upgrade my fleet some more. So, that, Cool, Great Knight, Brawl. And you're gonna go over here. You're going to build me destroyers. And then I'm going to go to here. And I'm going to build corvettes from here. And I could only build one. Great! Quark. Breaking stuff. And ferric. We'll make the ferric last. And the ferric. Eva, what are you doing? Build me that. Cool. Perfect. Where are you going? Oh, I know where you're going.
Research complete.
More plasteel. Oh, autocannon. Robots? No. Robots are just... fine. Robots it is. We're gonna get robots, peoples.
So if I get a war with you,
I get a war with them and them, eh? Because
construction
he's guaranteeing the, he's guaranteeing the independence of. That will put me in a three-front door. Really? This I could take over pretty easy, and then I would have to fight you. Which, I mean, don't really want to do. Oh, look. Things are done. And then when you've done that, build those things. Okay, well.
System survey complete.
Yeah, I'm going to lose some for a bit, because I don't feel like dealing with that. Can we build the Federation ones still? Nope. I'm not the Federation president. He is. Ah! Got him! Complete. Don't care, anyways. Be honest. More cruisers. Gregnak. And then you're gonna do another cruel, actually. There we go. Much better.
Construction complete.
Yeah, okay. We really should stop it here. Yeah. We're getting not much happening at the moment.
System survey complete.
How much closer do I need to be? Research agreement. 20 years. Give me some stuff. Just give me some. Yeah. You guys are fighting. I really want you to join, but hey, distance, eh? Friendly attitude. Blah, blah, blah. Voted yes. Could we do a research agreement with you? We could, but I'd have to sweeten the deal. How about some energy credits? Will that sweeten it enough for you? No, not at all. How about some minerals? Would that sweeten it up for you? Oh, yeah. Wow. Like a ton. Actually, in fact, I could probably get rid of that. Go straight to this. And yeah, that would do it. Okay, go. Let's slow it down again. They agreed? Perfect. That's working out fine. Okay. Are you winning still? War? Yep, you are. Ah, you're allied with the Hargani Dominion. That is not what it's supposed to be. But they don't know that. They really don't. So, GG. The Hargani Dominion is doing great this round. Man, I'm gonna stop yawning. Oh man, my fleet's doing really well now. Fionis, building a cruel, build a brawl. Still 39, eh? Well, build me a. Build me the Carrick. How many destroyers? Okay, so build me another destroyer. Come on. Go back to the other place. Build a destroyer. Give me the older. There we go. There we go! Now we're talking. I got time. Well, season edicts. Social warfare for games is good. Are they still unhappy with me? Yep, they still are. Not very happy at all. The golden pact. Great. They're so golden. Logum. Chatham. How you guys doing? You're 50%. Could be worse. Biolab. Round nut. Wait a second. Logum. You guys. Could I make you happy? No. I does not have the build, so yeah.
System survey complete.
That doesn't help.
Research complete.
That doesn't help. Two research completes. Wow, what's this? Aha! Okay, so now I'm going to pick that because that's going to be good. Robotic army. See, that's why I didn't want to do robots. Now I have to do the robotic army one. Our trade. I don't care. Don't care! Nobody cares! I'm already gonna stop doing things. So you can instantly warp, but you can't instantly.
System survey complete.
Too much else. Wow. See, honestly, these guys should be fanatical.
Incoming transmission.
Oh! Unusual encounter at Tazri. We have encountered some form of alien vessels in the Tazri system. These strange objects have been flagged as he aliens, but we have been unable to pick up any of their communications, making it impossible to translate their language. We just have to wait to see what comes next. Interesting. What does come next? Okay. Old phone. Where was that? Tazri? Okay. Is there a research thing? Yeah. Aliens. What do you know? Trade offer. They want that for that. What is this? Ooh. Yeah, sure. Why not? Do it. Wait a second. Who is that with? I didn't even get to check. Don't tell me. Yeah. People that just fought me want to trade with me now. Don't, because they like me. Not their fault. Oh man. Why couldn't you have liked me earlier? They're at war. Would they have gone? Invite fetish. They must be at peace. Whoa. Interesting. Communications of people who hate me. So we're gonna do the opposite. Oh, peace and love, brah. Okay, yeah, we're gonna get to 10,000. 10,000 power. Oh, hop, hop. Hop, hop. Perfect. That should do it. Alright, well, I'm gonna save it here. Thanks for all the people watching, if there are any. And we will do it again another day. Not sure when that'll be, but we're gonna do it anyway. So, have a good one, everybody, and stay cool.